The first and the most fundamental of watercolor techniques is the wash. Today we will see different type of washes. This is flat wash. Flat wash is the simplest of washes. Like other washes, it may be any size, large for sky area, small for details in the landscape. Let's see. I am using ultramarine blue. This is first flat wash. Let's see I fill up the half area, then I washed the brush and clean water. This is clean water. This is color and then the clean water. Very useful in sky and water. Then you will see the wet technique. In graded wash, we also use other colors. It is called variegated wash. Let me show. This is blue, ultramarine blue. Then I use a little bit yellow. Then clean water. This is called variegated wash. Then we will see wet in wet. Wet in wet. First, I am applying water in the area. This is wet. Lift out the extra water. If anyone can practice these four washes, then he can do any type of watercolor. This is flat wash, applying the color very flatly, and graded wash, first half color, next half clean water, just clean water, very graded wash, and use two color, then clean water, and wet in wet. First we'll wet the paper and then just put some color there. Okay, thank you.